your stone would have loved it. So please got the girl with the next one.
Net sweater. Simone Rocha. This beautiful mesh with the sequins. It's beautiful. Legitimate craftsmanship. The detailings. I should touch at this point. So beautiful. Oh my gosh. Detailing. So. This.
It's a trend now where they're putting sneakers with dress shoes.
Oh, yeah.
Like a ballerina. Mm-hmm. Like these.
These mesh pieces are so beautiful.
Let's give them like lingerie.
This is the one in the black.
Is this hand stitch?
Machine stitch. Because it's a straight stitch.
Oh, yeah.
That's a runaway piece right there. Mm.
His son makes lamps.
Oh, really?
Out of glass. They're so sweet.
These cutting boards were really popular on YouTube.
Right? I see, like, a lot of people. Like, I don't know. Like,
yeah.
The house is durable.
Yeah. This looks like it'll slide right off your counter.
It would.
It's metal.
Bro, I'm doing nothing.
This is a guy.
I'm gonna get to rebuild.
Can't even see it.
Y'all remember in kindergarten when we used to use the bees to count?
No one's gonna win,
for sure.
Smart.
What?
We should take like a pottery class.
Can we?
Yeah, I know.
Wait. Okay. Boom.
Yeah.
Wow, so nice. Where's that apartment?
Is this a hotel?
I can have the same.
What?
In the building.
Yeah. That's true.
Ashley said this is her.
This one smells nice. This is the best flavor.
Yes. I can try to do it over here.
This one's too strong.
The rose. Oh, I see a card. Yeah.
And the delicate hand washing experience is the right temperature.
No, it's these two up here. Oh. It's like a commercial.
That's how we get paid.
Boom.
Oh, that one. so like, it's so full.
Yeah, it's like lively.
New York City.
How's it?
Tastes like a wonderful childhood. Mm-hmm. That's delicious.
How's that?
That's some great
mochi chocolate chip. You try that.
10 out of 10. No, more.
Yeah.
Broke my scale.
Broke my scale?
I'm scared I'm gonna flick it into your face.
Mmm. It's good.
Mm-hmm. You wanna try it?
Yeah. Is that chocolate?
No, it's
bean?
Red bean, yeah.
Like a big piece.
The mochi is so good.